All pilots have to go through medical examinations continuously throughout their career. What does the examination check for? What is a medical problem that could permanently end a pilot's career?